Nah, no, you fucking. Maybe he didn't know or if I could do that until he started doing it to me. I did it too, but I had it too. I was like, do I really want to a match with him? But he's doing that dumbass evasive shit, so I was like, yeah. One is not this perfect bucket. I know, that's just dumb, stupid. Stupid overpowered, is what I'm gonna say. How am I going? Don't move. Ha, cool. I mean, I'm not gonna win anyway, I don't care, but.
Oh, oh my god. Oh.
You know what this nigga remind me of? That one weak ass nigga named IQ or something that I smacked. Cause all he do is that dumbass evasive. Nigga, you and fucking y'all, you and Newtown cheese the most or slide, nigga. Y'all abuse that shit. Yeah, both y'all niggas, y'all abuse that shit. I know Newtown. Huh? Everybody's like, yeah, I am mad. That's so gay. So I slept. Yo, I'll bet I slept, but I ain't jumping him. I would jump him in real life because I know he's like 12, but. The worst part about Newtown is like, first, like, one, he thinks he's actually good and he trolls. Well, not perfect trolls, but he cheeses. And two, he's a hypocrite. Like, if you do something he does, he's like, well, you're doing it too. Because you fucking did it first, nigga. Don't want to stop trying to do extra shit, nigga. Watch this, you ready for it? Basic. Not yet. The grabs don't do shit, he's gonna regen it back. I guess I see it, nigga. Newtown fucking has to use all the cheesy shit, nigga, to win. I don't know what you thought this was. How?
The Shami turned into power. I see a whole bunch of weak niggas I beat.
So Orisod has completely changed Xenoverse into a different game. Like, this shit ain't even Xenoverse no more. This shit just like fucking, who can Orisod more? I'm saying.
You guys think about Orisod is the fact that, like, I hate when niggas, like, they be blocking it, like, they be blocking it Orisod. That shit be irritating. That shit is so fucking gay.
Wait till they fucking, I hope they fix that. Cause then, you kinda ain't shit with that, so.
I don't use Orisod a lot like all the time. I don't use that fucking move, bro. Gonna go Mr. Twister. I fought that nigga the other day. He pretty good. With his faggot ass margin. I'm gonna beat your ass too, man.
Come on, who? Come on, I ain't won yet. This nigga still got all the cheesy shit, nigga. I'm gonna lose him. I'm not gonna win. Yeah, I lost. I wasn't crazy if I didn't message.